A major piece of the puzzle of equine airway diseases has been discovered, the role of fungi. A 3-year study published by the Journal of Veterinary Internal Medicine, JVIM, involving over 700 horses, found a direct link between fungal particles in the lungs and inflammatory airway disease, or IAD. Researchers found that fungal elements are commonly present in equine airways. Inhaling fungal particles increases a horse's risk of IAD by 2.1-fold, and that exercise intolerance is 23% more frequently reported in horses that have fungal elements in their airways. Eliminating exposure to fungi is critical to IAD prevention. The study revealed interesting data on that, too. Soaking hay, often recommended as a protective measure for horses with respiratory inflammation, did not significantly decrease the risk of IAD, nor the risk of having fungal elements in the airways. Neither did haylage, nor hay commercialized as dust-free. The only way to protect your horse against molds, found researchers, is to manage his environment. Get rid of molds in hay by steaming it at high temperature. Haygain hay steamers are scientifically proven to greatly reduce respirable particles, fungi, mold, bacteria, and yeast by up to 99% and decrease the risk of IAD by 2-fold. Use dust-free shavings that do not contain molds, unlike straw. Learn more about the health benefits of steamed hay at haygain.com.